Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are good. So children, let's start our today's video. And the topic for today is Preeti and Ram. So children, in this topic we will learn when to use she, he, she has and he has. Children, see who has come to meet you today. Meet Tina and Sam. Tina and Sam. This is Tina. This is Sam. This is Tina and this is Sam. She is a girl. He is a boy. She is a girl. He is a boy. So children, whenever we talk about a girl or a woman, we use she. Like your sister, mother, grandmother, aunt. Okay children? And whenever we talk about a boy or a man, we use he. Like your brother, father, grandfather, uncle. Understood children? So she is a girl, he is a boy. We use she for a girl and he for a boy. Now children, what does she has? Can you tell me what does she has? She has a doll. See this doll? Now what does he has? He has a car. Can you see this car? Yes. What does she has? She has a doll. And what does he has? He has a car. So children, here I have used the word has. So has is used for one person. Understood? Now, this is Tina. She is a girl. She has a doll. This is Sam, he is a boy, he has a car. One more time, repeat after me. This is Tina, she is a girl, she has a doll. Okay? This is Sam, he is a boy, he has a car. Understood, children? So children, here I'm repeating again. When we talk about a girl or a woman, we use she. Like your sister. Your sister is a girl. So we use she for sister. Mother. Mother is a woman. So we use she for mother. He. When we talk about a boy or a man, we use he. Like your brother. Brother is a boy, so we use he for brother. Father. Father is a man, so we use he for father. Has. Has is used for one person, or we use has with he and she. So children, let us understand with some more examples. So this is Preeti. She is a girl. She has a ball. This is Preeti. She is a girl.
She has a ball. Now, this is Ram. He is a boy. He has a book. This is Ram. He is a boy. He has a book. This is Rita. She is a girl. She has a pencil. This is Rita. She is a girl. She has a pencil. This is Ali. He is a boy. He has a bat. One more time. This is Ali. He is a boy. He has a bat. This is Anu. She is a girl. She has short hair. This is Anu. She is a girl. She has short hair. This is Ravi. He is a boy. He has a cap. This is Ravi. He is a boy. He has a cap. So children, that's all for today. Thank you.